Warga negara bagian Florida ini menderita COVID pada November 2020. Ia akhirnya pulih dari COVID, tapi hingga kini masih kehilangan rasa penciumannya.
You know, the food that my friends are eating or family is eating, you know, tastes really good and I can't really enjoy it with them. And you know, that's part of the reason why I wanted to come here, because if there is a chance that this, you know, helps me going forward, I 100% want to take it. And you know, I'm hopeful that, you know, over time, it will get better and I can return to 100%. But you know, if this can expedite that process, that would be the best case scenario.
Ia pun datang ke Sue Phillips di kota New York yang menawarkan terapi bau-bauan untuk pulihkan penciuman.
So, let me tell you first of all, I am not a doctor, I'm not a scientist, I'm not even a chemist, I'm not even a perfumer. What I am is a entrepreneur, I'm a fragrance expert.
Satu persatu minyak atsiri diberikan kepada Josh untuk dicium.
Obviously I know there's a scent here, but
yeah.
I can't identify it.
Proses ini biasanya memakan waktu hingga sejam. Diawali dengan bau yang tidak begitu kuat, lalu berlanjut ke bau yang lebih harum menyengat.
So it's fruity or no? A little fruity.
I love fruity.
Yep.
I love fruity. Bravo, you did it. But this is what's in here. Pomegranate, yep. Strawberry, honeydew, and berries.
Yep.
That's great. So
positive.
Very, very positive.
Yep.
Sue kini menawarkan terapi online dengan paket minyak atsiri alias minyak esensial yang dikirim ke konsumen di lain kota.
What's been happening is we're training people to, I like to say, smell with your brain. And it's almost as like there's a vibration and a frequency that goes from here, the olfactory bulb, to the limbic system. And then I can see their eyes light up and I can just almost see the frequency and I can see almost the fog lifting. And then they can start to smell again, and it's really amazing.
Bubur ayam kalau diaduk-aduk jadi cair.
Seriously,
diaduk kayaknya ya.
Kalau luar negeri gimana ya, ini demi kemajuan bangsa Indonesia.
Isu kebangkitan PKI ini dihentikan.
Medcom.id, a part of Media Group News.